Hello everyone, welcome to this beautiful day and welcome again to e-learning class and welcome again to which session? Math session of your e-learning class. Children, I hope you all are enjoying all the topics of maths and doing it regularly. So in our today's session, we are going to learn to put the correct sign from numbers 1 to 50. Okay, this is the lesser than sign, this is the greater than sign, and this is the equal to sign. So let's move ahead and learn our today's topic. But first, this is the sign of greater than, isn't it? This sign is of greater than. And next is, this is the sign of lesser than. When the number is lesser than the other number, then you have to put this sign. Next, this sign is equal to. When both the sides numbers are equal, then you have to put this sign. So let's move ahead and learn our today's topic. Some numbers are given. You have to see which number is lesser or bigger, and according to that you have to put the correct sign. First number is 12 and the other number is 23. So 12 is smaller than 23. 12 is lesser than 23 number. So we have to put this sign. Okay, when the sign is close, when the mouth is close, there you have to put lesser than. It is lesser than sign. Next numbers are 5 and 2. So from these two numbers, which is the first number, you have to see which is the greater number or lesser number. So here 5 is greater than 2. So what you all have to do? Put this sign. When the mouth is open, it is greater than sign. So 5 is greater than 2. So this sign. Next, 19 and 36. So 19 is lesser than 36. 36 is the greater number. So this sign we have to put, mouth open sign. Next, 10 and 10. So both the sides numbers are equal. So with sign, equal to sign. 10 is equal to 10. Next is number 15 and number 22. So here 15 is lesser than 22. Okay, 22 is the greater number. So here this sign, greater than sign, will come. Next, 34 and 17. Here 34 is greater than 17. 34 is the bigger number, greater number. So this sign you have to put. Next, 50 and 49. 50 is the greater number and 49 is the lesser number. So 50 is greater than 49. So next numbers are 50 and 49. 50 is greater than 49. So which sign you have to put? This sign, greater than sign. 50 is greater than 49. Next, 11 and 33. So here 11 is lesser than 33. 33 is the bigger number. 11 is lesser than 33. 11 is the smaller number. So this sign you have to put. Now next numbers are 48 and 28. Which is the greater number? 48 is the greater number. 48 is greater than 28, so greater than sign. Now 37 and 27. 37 is greater than 27, so here greater than sign. Next numbers are 20 and 20. Both the sides numbers are equal, so equal to sign. Next 18 and 41. 18 is lesser than 41, so 18 is lesser than 41, so here this sign you have to put, lesser than sign. Okay, now children, we'll practice to put the correct sign from numbers 1 to 50 in square line book. Now children, some numbers are written over here and we have to put the correct sign between the two numbers given. Okay, so first number is 2 and second number is 9. 2 and 9, so 2 is lesser than 9, so lesser than, this sign you have to put, lesser than sign. Very easy children, two slanting lines, this side mouth is closed in the lesser than sign. So now next number is 13 and 20. 20. So 13 is again lesser than number 20, so lesser than sign, this sign you have to put. Okay, be careful children, put the sign correctly, see the numbers and then put the sign correctly. Next number is 36 and 17. 36 and 17. Now from these two numbers, 36 is greater than 17. 36 is the greater number, so here greater than sign, like this, mouth is open towards the greater number. Next numbers are 42 and 42. Both the sides numbers are equal, so equal to sign, equal to, two slipping lines. Next number 10 and number 6. 10 is greater than number 6. 10 is the bigger number, so greater than sign, like this. Here you can see children. Next numbers are 42, 42 and 50, 50. So from these two numbers you can make out 42 is the lesser number, so lesser than sign, like this. 50 is the bigger number. Next 38 and 44. 38 is lesser than 44. 44 is the bigger number, so lesser than sign, like this. Next numbers are 29 and 19. 29 is the greater number, so here greater than sign, like this you all have to put. Now, so children, today we practice to put the correct sign from numbers 1 to 50. Practice well children and send the homework which you will get of this session in a very neat and clean handwriting. See you in the next video. Bye. Thank you.